Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Ganigi, working as a consultant neurosurgeon and head of the department in Department of Neurosurgery, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Recently now, we started doing the craniosynostosis through endoscopes. Craniosynostosis is nothing but children who are born with the closed skull bones. That is, in a newborn, the skull bones is not completely fused. It will allow the brain to grow. So that when the child grows to 1 year, 2 years, when the brain expands, the skull also will expand. But in few of the children, the skull gets fused. In that condition, you need to cut those sutures. Earlier, we used to do a larger skin incision on the scalp, and with a lot of blood loss, it was risky. But now with the infants as young as 40 days, we have done, and better preferably done under the 5 months of age, where we can use endoscope and cut the sutures, and then post-operatively need to put a helmet to remodel the skull so that the children can accommodate the normal shape of the skull.